A salary showdown in Long Beach has led to two grocery stores shutting down. One Ralph's and one Food for Less will now close in April. And a spokesperson says it's because of the city's new ordinance that requires an extra $4 an hour for workers during the pandemic. NBC4's Kim Tobin has the story.
Grocery store workers have been on the front lines of the pandemic, but now Kroger plans to close two of its Long Beach stores by April. This Ralph's on Los Coyotes Diagonal and this Food for Less on South Street.
It's an inconvenience, you know, because everybody shop here. It's in the local in the neighborhood.
We get comfortable with our local stores. We get comfortable with going. Even if I would have moved another, I still would come to this one.
The company says it's because of the Long Beach City Council mandating hero pay for grocery workers and making companies pay an extra $4 an hour. Kroger sent us a statement saying irreparable harm has been caused by the city that will ultimately hurt employees and people in the community. This ordinance only affects big grocery stores and supermarkets with 300 employees or more, and it goes into effect for the next 120 days. The California Grocers Association filed a lawsuit saying it's unconstitutional. They say, of course, during panic buying moments, profits went up, but since then it's leveled off, and they really can't afford what they say would be a 30% salary increase.
We're not high volume anymore. We're normal volume. We operate at a 1% margin, and we've been able to stay open and provide for hundreds of jobs.
Mayor Robert Garcia tweeting his reaction, saying grocery stores are making record profits and they will defend the workers. City of Long Beach sent a statement saying it's unfortunate and they'll help anyone who may need unemployment support. Kroger also argues they've spent millions on safety measures like masks, plexiglass, and paid emergency leave, and they say more money for employees won't necessarily make it safer. The company says they're working with their employees and some could shift to other stores, but ultimately there may be layoffs.
Shoppers like I do, we get to know these people. We don't, yeah, and they're all exemplary. They're all just wonderful. And it's, yeah, this
and
is,
already worked
this is really yeah. bad news.
The fight over hero pay continues as a hearing is set for the end of the month. Reporting from Long Beach, Kim Tobin, NBC4 News.